The school bus was carrying 10 children aged 13 and under. Due to heavy morning rain that fell in the area, water on the road may have caused the crash. After plunging into the creek, the children climbed out of the bus windows and waited to be rescued on top of the bus for about 2.5 hours. Once at the scene, rescuers used a line and life jackets to help the children to safety. The bus driver was airlifted and taken to Wesley Medical Center in Wichita.